Colonel Dixon, we have just received contact from the advanced recon team located at Point E9, sir. They report that everything is set for the extermination team.
Where's the extermination team right now?
Approaching E9 at this very moment, sir. Their ETA is 21:30.
What about the weather in the area?
Still raining, sir. Showers are expected to continue until tomorrow morning. I'm giving the extermination team the go-ahead. Sir, is the Nightwalker population really expected to exceed that of humans in 908 days?
Where did you hear that?
One of the lab boys, sir. He also said that if the growth went unchecked, 80 million people may be killed.
That's what happens when you let pencil pushers run a country. They did absolutely nothing, while Nightwalkers claimed victims every night.
I heard about your family, sir. I'm sorry.
So am I, son. So am I. The people believe that the AIB represents the eyes and ears of the government. Even our commander-in-chief believes that we're the nation's watchdog. Well, guess what? The watchdog just grew a set of teeth. And that time has come to bite back.
Here we are, Point E9. No unknown contacts in the immediate vicinity. Notifying headquarters that we're ready to commence operations.
Okay, listen up. As you've been briefed, we're here to exterminate a Prime Walker. Taking out the target will destroy every Nightwalker spawn from the Prime. The target's been located, and an advanced team is primed to lead us in for the takedown. It should be pretty easy as long as we take care not to rouse the Nightwalkers.
This is my first mission against the Nightwalkers, but it won't be my last.
My sentiments exactly, Hanson. I've barely managed to survive encounters of the human kind.
But it's not your first encounter with the Walkers, is it, Lloyd? Only you survived when the Walkers raided the ODC 5 years ago. I lost my brother in that raid.
It's a miracle he survived, seeing as he wasn't armed with any anti-walker weapons. Hanson, contact the advanced recon team and let Eric know where we are.
Yes, sir.
You're on a first-name basis with the leader of the advanced team?
Eric? Yeah. We go back a few wars. Afghanistan, Kosovo, Baghdad.
It's nice to have someone you can trust to watch your back.
Captain?
Yeah?
I can't get a response from the advanced team, sir.
Try transmitting across all channels.
I've already done that, sir. They're not responding.
Keep trying, Hanson.
Looks like we're gonna be here a while. Can we at least go to the command vehicle? I've never seen a city inhabited by Nightwalkers. I'd like to look around.
This isn't a sightseeing tour, Kelly. Lloyd, you and me are going out to secure the perimeter. Kelly, stay here and search the area with the probe. Hanson, get the advanced team.
Captain?
Yeah, Hanson. What's up?
I just got confirmation from headquarters. They want you to head to the rendezvous point secured by the advanced team as planned.
I kind of figured they'd say that. Send me the coordinates for the rendezvous point.
Roger that.
Here's our current position. And this is where we're supposed to meet the recon team. Okay, I'll take Lloyd and head for the rendezvous. You and Kelly stay behind in the command vehicle.
Roger that.
Listen up. We're headed for the rendezvous point. This is our current location. This is the rendezvous point. I'll take the lead. Hold it! Somebody's coming.
Hey, come on!
Wait up!
Come on! It ain't safe here at night! You wanna go missing like all the others?
No, man!
Follow me!
What's wrong?
Look for yourself. The last thing we need are local cops. There's too many civilians. We can't go this way. Hanson. Do you copy?
Loud and clear, Captain.
This is turning out to be rougher than I expected. I need an alternate route.
Right, hold on. I'm running the coordinates through the computer. And here we go. According to the computer, there's a route that'll take you through the sewers.
Great. As if this mission didn't stink already. All right, I'll take it.
Captain, Kelly here. Want me to check out the sewers exit point?
On your own?
Think I might get lost, sir?
Of course not. Take care of it, will you?
On my way, Captain.
Lloyd, we've got to get to the north end of the sewer. Kelly will meet us there. Looks like we gotta climb. I'll give you a boost, Lloyd. When you get up there, pull me up. Lloyd, take a look at this.
Looks like something drawn by a Nightwalker using blood.
If that's blood, the rain would have washed it away.
Yeah, but the blood's been mixed with a hardener.
Hardener? What kind of hardener?
Do you really want to know?
No, I guess not. I'm more interested in what this drawing means. These markings, they look like the astrological symbols for the sun and the moon. I've never heard of anything like this showing up in a Nightwalker-infested town. We'd better report this to headquarters later on when we have the chance. Maybe someone over there can make some sense out of it.
It's about time.
How'd you get in there?
I'll show you.
Right. Hold your position. We'll be right with you.
It's too dark in here. I think we better break out the night vision goggles.
Let's move. What the?
Looks like a corpse.
Looks like a Nightwalker got him.
What a lousy way to go.
Kelly, you check out the body. We'll go on ahead.
Gee, thanks. I smell trouble.
Forget it. Nothing can save her now. This is the rendezvous point, but there's no one here.
Where's the advance team?
I was wondering the same thing myself.
What's going on?
I wish I knew.